It's an online nightmare that nearly turned into a real-world horror story.
This was not an online relationship. This was cyberstalking.
43-year-old Timothy Nielsen is behind bars, charged with menacing by stalking and importuning. Nielsen from Oregon traveled to Brunswick trying to find a 13-year-old girl he first saw 5 years ago on YouTube.
She had a YouTube channel, an arts and crafts channel, and basically Mr. Nielsen began to follow the channel on YouTube and then begin to make some really inappropriate comments. The parents then shut the channel down.
In the 5 years since then, Nielsen, a police report says, became obsessed with the girl.
That was in 2017, and since that time, Mr. Nielsen disguised himself as other persons, basically tried to contact her in other social media platforms, tried to contact friends of friends, and this went on for a number of years until he was able to locate the area in which the female lived.
In July, he was arrested after prowling the neighborhood, even asking neighbors for help finding her. Several called police.
Are you calling about a guy walking around?
Police found two of Nielsen's makeshift campsites near a park by the neighborhood where he was arrested.
It hits close to home. I mean, anybody could have been with their kids there playing. I know that there are softball fields there and stuff like that, so that's really shocking.
Stranger danger doesn't just apply to real world, it also applies to the online world. You know, be engaged, know who your kids are talking to, know who's trying to contact your children.
Police now reminding parents to remain alert to save their children from disturbing close calls.
I would say that this probably would have ended tragically had someone not called and notified us of a prowler in the area. I can't speak for his mindset or what he intended to do, but the fact that he was so determined to travel from Oregon to Ohio and locate this girl, it speaks for itself.
In Brunswick, Maya Belai, Fox 8 News.